Got him, coach. Got him. Oh, she wanna fight me for it though? She wanna fight me for it though?
What's going on, guys? Shaggy Great here, and today we are playing Sissy. We have a all-out Savagery build. All of our points went into Savagery, and all of our perks are Savagery based. Now, this would be originally 36, but because we have the perk Pharaoh, it increases it by 7, bringing it to 43. We also have Serrated. Victims hit by the perk holder take 1 HP per second of extra damage for the next 4 seconds. If it was level 3, then it'll be for the next 5 seconds. And lastly, we have Hysterical Strength. When below 15% stamina, you deal 15% more damage. If it was level 3, then it will be 20% more damage. So the game plan for this build is to apply as much pressure as possible. I'm talking pressure. I was a little iffy at first playing the all-out Savagery build for Sissy, because originally, you know, she's really known for doing nice chase down. So a lot of people just do max out endurance and then kind of just chase the victims down the whole entire time. But I can say I was actually surprised on how well this build worked out. So without further ado, let's just get right into it. We on it. Look at her feet. Why they black on the sides? Love is here. Ain't no blood right here? Wow, that's different. With love, there is no fear. Talk your stuff, Sissy. Now. Oh, they already woke up, Grandpa. Okay. I have a theory that they were just being bad at the game and woke up Grandpa. I think. I kind of want to go downstairs though. We'll go down the main way though, like down the middle. Yeah, we'll go down the main way though. So let's check right here. That's not open. Let's go right here. This is... Oh, what are you saying here for? We're going right to him. What are you talking about? Let's go. Yeah. There we go. Lock it back. We out there. Yeah. I thought they were slick. Thought you were slick. Yeah. Sissy here now. Sissy's here now. We on it. Wait, where'd she go? Left? Oh, she jumped down the thing. Yo, she is really trying to run away. Are we really looping around back and forth? I hit her with the door. Save my stamina. Yeah. Wait, what? What the heck? What in the witchcraft? Wait, where's she going? Oh, nice. Oh, he was going to jump over. Oh, it's not even there. She faked me out with nothing. Yes, let's go. Pressure, baby. Wait, what are you doing down here? Oh, somebody's over here. Right over here. Hold on. I seen them, right? If I'm not mistaken, they should be right behind here, boy. I'm on it. Yeah. Where you go? Stop slamming these dang old doors in my house. Stop. What is wrong with you? Yeah. Yes, let's go. Pressure, baby. Okay, now I think we better head upstairs. Oh no, unlock and open. Did he even make it upstairs? Unlock and open. No way, right? Unlock and open. Guys, he didn't make it upstairs. Oh, right here. I found him.
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Oh, yeah. He is gone. Y'all see him? Yo, he is footing it.
Wait, turn. After all.
Get him. Perfect. Nice. Come around. Come on. Okay, we all know where he's at. There's no way he wins this. You going left or right? You going left or right? I don't know which way he went. Am I stamina back? We know what direction he went in though. Oh, shoot. Come on. Come on. No.
Keep away from us.
Where he go? Where he go? Did he just run behind a thing? I think he slipped. Oh my gosh. No, no way. He's right there. He's right there.
This will help them see more.
He's right there. No way. Who left it open? Oh, you passed out. Teabag. GG's. Taste what I have for Thanksgiving, boy. GG's. Yo, what amazing pressure that game, bro. What amazing pressure that game. What amazing pressure. GG's.
I can show these children the way.
Let's get them. I know you can. All right, let's go get some blood and then apply some pressure. If you ain't applying pressure, then what you doing? What you doing? Lock this back up. What the hell? Bubba? Oh, the tank is out here. That's something. Thank you. Usually there'll be one, at least one in the cabin I was in. Maybe I should look around somewhere. Yeah, I should look around somewhere, but it's fine. We're good. One right here, one right there. Maybe they'll make noise and make me and give me the opportunity to go right down there. What'd I tell you? Is it this one? No. Or maybe they're just making noise. Oh, we going right down there too. And she right here. Close this back. Lock it up. Let's go. Did she went through here? Regardless of it, we still looking around. We gonna get somebody. Uh-huh. Yes! Oh, he's fighting me! Oh no!
Keep away from us!
It's okay. I'm on him. He went to the right. Did he go left? He did go left. I seen his foot. Uh-huh. What are you gonna do? What is your next option? Let me do this. So we all know where you at. Oh, where you gonna go now? Oh, that's where you gonna go? Wait, I sold, guys. That was my kill. Where'd he go? Oh, he up here. Here we go. Got him. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Let's go, guys. Okay. Should I go for one more or should I just go upstairs? I think you go upstairs. Yeah, I think we just go upstairs on this one. Right now, it's a little... Oh, Connie! No, I seen her. Where'd she go? I see her. No. Uh-huh. Yes, let's go! We got lucky on that one, though, guys. But I'll take it, though. I don't care. I'll take it, though. All right, let's go back upstairs. Let's close this up. Let's go. That's what being aggressive, going downstairs early, can do. Guys, like, if you think about it, that pressure, if you go right down there, there's two killers in the basement, and there's no exits open. Like, that sounds scary. That just sounds scary. Okay, and now we look around. Are they outside? They are outside. Ooh, he's in the basement. I'm going right down there. Open this up. Let's see if we can find him. What are the chances we can find him? X's on their heads. Yeah, what are the chances we can find him?
No, it's too many exits open. We gotta go back upstairs. This one was open. The one across the way was open. And the one I went down there was open. Yeah, it's a little too many exits open at one time right now. It's a little too risky. Let's close this back. We gotta check around out here. What the heck? Basement exit is open? Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. She's right here. She's right here. No, I can't get her in time. Guys, she definitely made it. No! Julie, please give you a dollar in a Klondike bar! Okay, that's cool. Damn!
How'd it go, Leland?
Did he just stab a chicken?
Wait, save my stamina?
Oh my gosh. Did I mess this up? Guys, did I mess this up? Just wait. Yes. Let's go! I clutched it! Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at the game, but I clutched it though. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad. GG's. Yeah.
What was that? Was that like a
3K, baby? You got them church shoes on. Okay, I see you out here. Boy, I came out here clean to get put on that hook. Oh! Those dirty ass feet every time. I whisper words. You come to me. Oh my gosh. Look at them. That's a size 13. Forget the knife. Just kick their ass. And now I know. Where to go? She killed that shit.
Okay. Yo, she is really going off. Yo, can we get on Apple Music real quick for me, please? Shane is clean, bro. Clean. All right, let's head up in the house. Wake up Grandpa to go right downstairs and apply some pressure. Wait, get the blood, sissy. Laughing too damn much. Ain't trying to get the damn blood. Didn't I miss one over here somewhere? I think it's one on the way. Right here. Okay, nice. I'm gonna go ahead and give him this too.
Hey, sissy. Wait, move! What the? He gonna hit me? Sorry, I left you all those years.
It gets me every time.
I see you. Oh no. It's okay. So that little time right there. Oh, they're trying to go upstairs. No, you don't. We applying pressure today. Yes, let's go. What amazing pressure. I am so sorry, Julie. You were trying to do you. One of my homies made you. So I guess you're cool people, but you had to die. Now we all know, what the freak was that? We all know that she gonna try to go back up here. Yep, she did. I knew it. Go here and then close it back. Now Anna is definitely right up here. We just gotta see which way she went. Let's check behind the cat. Oh no, I seen her. Uh-huh. Yes! Pressure! Let's freaking go, bro. Get out my camera view, hitchhiker! Take a bow, that's what I'm talking about. Look at that big deodorant head. Oh, that drank clean. Hey, look at that soup. That drank spiffy. Look at the wrinkles on his head. Yo, would y'all rock that hairstyle? I know damn well y'all will rock that hairstyle. Let's not lie.
All right, let's check. Is anybody in here? He got a lot of traps. One, two. Oh, wait. I thought he had more than just three. Somebody just went in here? Yeah. Somebody did go in here. When you see the children. Uh-huh. If you dare to look. Oh, damn. Uh-huh. Come right back to me. Uh-huh. Let's go. Dude, this build is so nice. Let's go. GG's. Oh, yo, freaking melon. Somebody jump out the window.
I like that.
Did they jump out the front? No, I heard glass break.
Okay.
Chill out, okay? No, but I think somebody did jump out their window, though. I heard a glass break. Let's see. Oh, they're not moving. Okay, I gotta do a check around here, because that's where I heard it. Yep, got him, coach. Got him. Oh, she wanna fight me for it, though? I'm okay with that. Oh, she don't chop me. Where you at? Come here. Oh, yeah. Wait. Where are you going? Where are you going? Okay, I guess I'll walk aside you because I don't know what you... Where are we going? I'll just go with you. Where are you going? Oh, I missed. Yeah, but where are you? Oh, it's a well. I missed every hit. Oh, and I couldn't poison. Oh my gosh. Just because I wanted to see where she was going. Really tragic. Wow. Stupid. I should have just killed her. Let's head back in the house. All right, so it looks like most exits are closed.
Just like Grandpa Toss.
Yeah. That is. Oh my gosh, what was that? Oh, she jumped out the window again. She jumped out the window. And she thinks she's slick. She not though. We on that. Yeah, look at her. Look at her again. Oh, I ain't taking the easy on you this time. Get her. I'll take my time. Let's just do this so everybody knows she's out here. And then I hit her. Yes. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Get killed, Connie. It killed Connie. RPO, you is the homie. But you a dead homie now. GG's. Let's go. What a great game, guys. A great game. Four kills. Let's go.
All right, guys, we're actually gonna end it there. I was really surprised on how this build turned out. Like, it worked out really well, like surprisingly well. Most people just run endurance builds on Sissy, but I never really seen anybody do a Savagery build, so I definitely had to give that a go. As always, I appreciate you guys tuning into the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.